You got some extra. They're gonna keep each other laughing too, so that's it. Sorry. Right here. And lastly. Actually, I started this book last year on June 27th. Now we are on June 30th. It's good. So just for everyone to know, this is a record book that I keep in. This book and my other one. Anyone that I've ever married is like a written record. And then this is their marriage contract that they have signed. Thank you, sir. And so I'm signing also. So this is their religious marriage contract, and this is their civil marriage license. I've been registered to marry folks since they were in about the third grade. Thank you. I think I've registered to marry people in 71.
Since
they was 1 year old, I want to thank the both of you for helping me to feel like really old. But it's okay. I just been on the job a long time. Wow. Now, we're going to close in a moment. When we close, I'm going to have one member from each of their families to sign a civil marriage contract. And then we have our certificate of matrimony, which looks like this. It's English on one side and it's Arabic on the other. And we'll put as many shahood, as many witnesses as we can get. Because this stuff is important. You can take this, frame it, suitable for framing in your home together. So this only needs one last thing, and that is prayer for the couple. Prayer for the couple. You know, all over the world, they have gifts. They both for her, one for you, one for her. Okay, so now the title for Kareem.
Kareem.
Where's Alvin?
He's at the Nationals.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh, we hear that. Yeah, Kareem. So give her Israel. Give him her Israel.
That's your only job.
Now y'all kind of far back. I'm up front here. It look pretty nice. That is not daytime. I'm not have to get my shade. All right. So the exchange of wedding is in fact an ancient African Egyptian tradition. All traditions and weddings come from somewhere, some culture. So this is kind of in a two-part, first rings and then the last thing that I'll and the symbolism of the ancient Egyptians, they believed that what we call the ring finger, they believed that the ring finger had like a special vein in it that ran from the finger to straight to the heart. So when a man would put his ring on her finger, and much less when the two of them exchange, that symbolized the tying together of hearts. And since rings are round, that which is round has no beginning and no end, it just goes around. And so that's a symbol of infinity. I always tell people, hey, infinity is a long time to be married. But when you marry someone, your hope is always that you'll be with them as a family. In Islam, we believe the couples happily married, and stay married, and they experience joy through each other in this life, that joy carries over into the hereafter. And that they meet their loved one in the hereafter. And hopefully they're both still in the same place in the hereafter. And they can be happily married for infinity. So, Brother Edwin, do you please place your ring? My hand is already out. Please show me on this. One last thing. I mentioned traditions. This is the point where some people's culture, they throw flowers. At the couple, it's a tradition. Not everybody throws flowers.